talk to these. This very beginning part, here it is. He keeps shifting from his right to his left. He does not want Koko Shogiku to get that belly bump going. So he slows the momentum down. Once they're locked and Kakuryu has the belt, he's so good on the belt and he can use his power and mobility here to beat his heavier opponent. So watch again when we see the replay how Kakuryu evades the initial attack. He doesn't completely dodge to the side, but he doesn't give an easy target for Koto Shogiku. He moves to his right a little, he moves to his left a little. Koto Shogiku is fumbling and struggling to keep his opponent directly in front of him. And now once they stop moving, the edge has to go to Kakuryu.